Excuse me.
Three, two, one, go!
So, again, Chevy versus Mars. This will be good. Mars did choose ESS. They're going to smash one. Super Chevy can do, honestly. You never know what can happen. Obviously, Mars is a favorite to win here, but again, that's always tough. Good stuff by Sheppy though. Getting the grab, knowing when to punish with what. Mars throwing out a lot of grabs, just hoping they'll hit. This is in there though. Nice little punish. Well, just kind of playing a little bit safer. This might be it for Sheppy. Lives, barely lives though. This stuff by Mars really, just staying on top of him, punishing his landings, knowing when to punish his air dodge. At this point, we kind of just expect it. Nice flip kick punish by Mars, getting the egg punish. Realizing that Sheppy was either going to have to go to ledge or go to stage, either way, Mars would have been there to punish. Flip kick being an amazing move. Sheppy, though, keeping up with him here. He's not down and out of it yet. Mars is at 97. Definitely a death mission. Mars is utilizing a lot of upstarts in this matchup, which is why Yoshi likes to hover above him, air dot. Chevy's been air dodging now, so Mars just keeps catching him. Mars read that air dodge, but got the automatic hit of the down B. It's meant for down him, but nice job up smash there by Chevy. So then he's still in it. Nice up air up B by Mars, though, capitalizing off that and killing him on the gate. That's the thing with ZSS, she can kill you really early, but at the same time, grabs extremely punishable, and knowing how to play her attacks are really predictable. So having something like that isn't too volatile. You just have to know how to play, right? Should be just bringing her back to Smash for that. Mario just runs up and grabs. That's like just super good against a lot of people, because a lot of people just don't expect it, or just... They don't expect it, or they either just don't think they'll do it. So, I guess this makes sense. Mars showing his knowledge of player habits and different things such as that. Should be doing a little bit more worse this game at first, but again. Smash 4 is just filled with comebacks, so he's definitely not down and out of it yet. It was a really good flip kick, not gonna kill him yet. Mars is pretty heavy. Mars keeping him off stage, misses the punish on that egg though. What's up by Mars up there in the night of the dash? Just waiting, covering the air dodge onto the stage with an up B. Good DI by Sheppy, staying alive. But Mars is just all over him right now. Going for the air dodge read. Sheppy couldn't really do much to kill him. Grab by Rush Epic. Again, Yoshi almost has, he almost has full rage, man. It's not over yet. You just have to watch out for that. Stuff like that. Typical stuff, like up behind a shield, back air. Nice recognition though by Mars. Doesn't really use up behind a shield, killing for it. Yoshi also seems to have somewhat of a hard time getting out of the so. Nice egg pressure. Interrupting the up air, so he won't die. Good stuff by Mars. Up air back, getting him off stage. Yes, stage control now gets greedy, goes for the up smash. Honestly, should have waited to get a jab or an up air dodge read or something. What's up by Mars? It's a down air, and Chuck is gonna die. Good stuff to Mars. I have to hop on free.
to KO